Good morning, Dudley Middle School. I am Miriam Hendy from Team 82.
And I am Brady McDonald from T2. May 20th, and it is day one.
Hope you had a great weekend.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. Thank you. Please be seated.
Let's see
what's
cooking
cooking in
in
the
the
craft.
calf. Happy birthday to our fellow classmates.
Let's see some things you have been doing.
I'ma come back like a boomerang. I'ma come back. They can keep talking that talk, but I'ma keep walking my walk, and I won't hear a sound. Yeah, they're just trying to see if they can get the best of me. Well, not this time around. Talk to the phone like they're all alone. Hide behind the screen cause they're just so mean. But we don't play it like that. We don't even fight back. All of the words we just brush it off. Saying we're fake, yeah, no we're not. Try and throw us off track, but we know how to come back. I don't really care about what they say. I'ma come back like a boomerang. Like a boomerang. I'ma come back like a boomerang. I'ma come back. Tryna make me stop, but I'ma climb it to the top. Just look how far I've gone. Bigger, better, faster, stronger. Yeah, see, I ain't just a talker. Catch me if you can. Hey, catch us if you can. Hey, jump to the phone like they're all alone.
The mini boat team launched their boat this week. It was a successful launch.
Behind the screen cause it's just so mean. But we don't play it like that.
What?
We don't even fight back. All of the words you just brush it off. Saying we're fake, yeah, no we're not. Try and throw us off track, but we know how to come back.
Good morning, Dudley Middle School. Today I am going to be telling you what happened today. So basically, I was just going to go outside, but before that, I cleaned up my lunch, put the fork in the bin, and the guy said, you didn't put it right. So I put it in the water can, and I laughed.
The lip sync was held on Friday. Here are some clips from that fun time.
Special thanks to Mrs. Ide, Mrs. Coble, Mrs. Galoni, and Mrs. Snow for organizing this event.
And thank you for Miss Gatto for organizing the awesome teacher act. Great time had by all.
I don't really care about what they say. I'ma come back like a boomerang. Won't let the haters get their way. I'ma come back, like.
Oh! Maxwell, who sang Stony Boy.
You had a great time at the lip sync and talent show. Don't forget about the color run coming up on June 7th. Have more fun by getting colored by your favorite teachers. Tickets will be on sale soon.
I'm Courtney Tucker from Team 71, and I'm here interviewing Mr. Strass. If you didn't know, he's retiring this year, and we wanted to have an interview before he leaves. How long have you been working here in the school system?
Well, Courtney, thank you. That's a good question. I'm probably the person who's taken the longest to complete middle school so far. I've been here for 26 years.
What was your first job in a school setting?
Actually, many years ago, back in 1982, for 5 years, I was the consulting school psychologist up at Shepherd Hill. So I've actually my ties to this school district go back that far. I then spent a lot of time in the private sector, working in hospitals, outpatient clinics, and doing a lot of private work.
What do you like to do most about your job and working at DMS?
I love middle school. Middle school, I believe in education, middle school is really where it's at. We're taking young kids who are mastering basic facts and then helping them to develop their personality, problem-solving approach, and becoming great young people. I believe that middle school kids really enjoy feeling safe and connected to the adults that they're with and to be treated as young people. And to have a collaborative approach to learning. I've really enjoyed building such great connections with the kids and the parents over the years, many of which I still have contact with. It's just been a great place.
When did you start doing ski club?
Ski club I started doing probably maybe 16 years ago, or maybe more than that. I love ski club. I've always wanted to run the ski club program as a school, family, community event with the kids by bringing in, by having it on Wednesday nights during the 6 darkest weeks of the winter. It really breaks up that period and makes it fly by. Develops some great relationships with kids and families over the years through ski club and just having a lot of fun on the mountain.
How long have you been working?
67 years.
Wow. Do you have any trips planned for when you retire?
Absolutely. In fact, in the middle of July, my girlfriend and I are going to Greece for 2 weeks.
What is the thing you're looking most forward to doing once you have retired?
To be honest, Courtney, the thing I'm looking forward to most is not getting up at 5:30 in the morning.
Will you come back and sub here?
No, I don't think so. I'm looking forward to spending a lot of time doing what I want, when I want, if I want, particularly about a lot of the hobbies that I have, including boating, skiing, fishing and shell fishing, and a lot of home projects, woodworking projects, and outdoor projects around the yard. So, and travel. Looking forward to doing a lot of those things with my wife.
Any advice you want to give?
Middle school is a time when you can be anything you want. If you take a look at all the bricks on the wall, the better you do, the more choices of those bricks, whatever you label them as in terms of things in life you might want to be, you have. You'll have the opportunity to be anything. However, if you lock yourself in with some negative thoughts, negative behaviors, in anger, you're going to limit what your capabilities are. Just remember that trying things doesn't mean you're going to fail at everything, and failure isn't fatal. Everybody falls when they learn to ride a bike. You get up and get back on. Everybody miskicks a soccer ball. Everybody misses a strike thrown over the plate. Everybody misses a three throw. Just like school, you may get a math problem wrong. You may get them all wrong. But that doesn't matter. you're still going to be a great person who's going to be successful. You just may have to practice. And be kind. There are too many people out there that are just unkind. We've seen a lot of changes lately where everybody does what they want, denies it, minimizes it, or makes it okay. And that's just not right.
Thank you for all your years of service at DMS. You have helped many people along your journey, some that may never even know. Best wishes for health and happiness in your retirement years. You will be missed.
Thank you very much, Courtney. DMS, thank you. You've been a very important part of my life, and I'll miss you all.
The host for next week's Titan Morning Show is...
Damn.
Lilani from 5th grade. Please check in with your homeroom teacher, then please come see Mrs. Hoffman on Tuesday morning. Have a great week and be nice, kind humans.